Hello guys, what is up? I hope you all are doing well. This is Technocrat Dhruval. In this video, I will show you how WhatsApp makes money without showing ads. Guys, we all are using WhatsApp since very long time. This app has now become one of the important attachment of our life. We use it daily to share messages, media, contacts, location and whatnot. But have you ever wondered how WhatsApp make money even though we are not spending a single penny on WhatsApp? We aren't paying while downloading WhatsApp, and surely we aren't paying for any kind of subscriptions, right? Then how does this app makes money? Well, I got it covered for you. Watch this video till the end, cause I am going to reveal the revenue of WhatsApp in this year 2020. Before we begin, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the notification bell to get notified whenever I upload new video. Also follow me on Instagram at technocrat_Dhruval. So now, without keeping you all waiting, let's get started. Guys, WhatsApp was founded in 2009 by Brian Acton and John Combe as an alternative to pricey SMS services. Then in February 2014, Facebook purchased WhatsApp for $19 billion. After that, in September 2014, WhatsApp generated revenue of approximately $1.2 million. The way WhatsApp used to make money was through a subscription model. It cost $1 to download and then $1 a year going forward. At the peak, under this model, it had about 700 million users worldwide, and yearly revenue can be estimated $700 million per year at that time. In January 2016, Facebook revealed in a 10Q filing that because WhatsApp was monetized in a very limited fashion, it may not be generating meaningful revenue in the long term, hinting that the strategy would change. Shortly after, WhatsApp announced in this blog post that the era of subscriptions had come to an end and the messaging app would now be free to use. WhatsApp is adding almost a million users per day, mostly in Latin America, India, and Europe. By increasing market penetration, the app becomes indispensable and the user base grows, as we can see from this data. So now, the question which arises is, why do Facebook owns WhatsApp though it is free? What benefit does Facebook gets from it? Well, let me tell you, with location sharing data, 65 billion messages sent per day, and access to users' entire contact list, Facebook has access to a ton of personal information, all uploaded and saved on its servers. Now, what Facebook does is, they use this data to improve consumer targeting in Facebook ads. They can use this data unless the user changes the settings to not share information with Facebook. Now, many of you know that the WhatsApp which we use in our daily routine is free, but WhatsApp for business is not free. Yes, you heard it right. If you want to use WhatsApp for business, then you need to pay, and that is how WhatsApp earns money. Sellers and buyers both need to pay money. But in return to all this, they get tools for businesses to access company heights and measure matrices, making it an attractive tool for businesses. So now that you all know how WhatsApp makes money, many of you also want to know, how much money does WhatsApp make? Well, let me reveal it to you. Potential revenue for WhatsApp is estimated to be $5 billion, and the average revenue per user is $4 in 2020. Well, you can clearly see they make massive amounts of money, and this is why Facebook's biggest property is now WhatsApp, after its messenger service and Instagram. So guys, that's it. This is how WhatsApp make money without showing ads. I hope you understood the entire process. If so, then hit the like button and also share this knowledge with your friends and family. If you have any kind of questions, then please feel free to ask in the comment section down below. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram at technocrat_Dhruval. We'll see you in the next video. Till then, stay safe and stay motivated. Peace.